Dear students, welcome to today's class. Hi dear students, welcome to computer class. Today is your first class for computer in this new academic year. I hope all are fine. We already learned about computers. Computers are electronic machines that is used to perform different type of tasks. Today, computer become very important part in our life as it is used in every area. Computer invented by hard work of many scientists and earlier computer were made for complex calculations. Their size was like a large room and it consumed much power. So today we are going to discuss how today's computer came into existence. So let's get started. We are going to our first chapter, chapter 1, evolution of computer. Then what is computer? Yes, computer is an electronic machine. It operates under the instructions given by the user. It accepts data and it manipulates the data according to specified rules and produce result and store the result for future use. The acronym for computer is Common Oriented Machine, particularly used for trade, education and research. Here C stands for common, O for oriented, then M for machine, P for particularly, U for user and T for trade, E for education and R for research. Next, we going to discuss the history of computer. The first milestone in history of computer is Abacus. We already familiar with Abacus. The first real counting and calculating device. It is a wooden shape and consists of horizontal rods with beads in them. It was developed in China. Beads are used for counting and calculating. The wooden frame is divided into two parts. The first part is heaven, that is the upper part, and the second one is earth, that is lower part. And it is used for arithmetic calculations like addition, subtraction, division and multiplication. And it is performed by moving the beads. Next achievement in history of computer is Napier Bonds. It was in 1617. John Napier, a Scottish mathematician, developed a calculating machine named as Napier Bonds. It is a set of 11 rods which could be used for multiplying numbers. It is used the principle of logarithmic addition for performing multiplication, addition, etc. Next breakthrough in history of computer is Pascaline. That was in 1642. Blaise Pascal, a French mathematician, developed an adding machine known as Pascal's adding machine or Pascaline. It uses gears, that is a set of toothed wheels which were marked as 100 wheels, 10 wheels and unit wheels to represent any number. This machine can perform only addition and subtraction. Next discovery in history of computer is Leibniz calculator that was in 1671. Gottfried Leibniz, a German mathematician, developed a machine known as Leibniz calculator. It is a mechanical calculator. It can perform all the four mathematical operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Next turning point in history of computer is Jacquard loom that was in 1745. The Jacquard loom was developed in France by Joseph Marie Jacquard. It is the improved version of the original punch card design. The punch card controlled the action of the loom, allowing automatic production of intricate woven pattern. Next achievement in history of computer is Babbage's difference engine that was in 1822. Charles Babbage, a professor of mathematics in Cambridge University, England, designed and developed a difference engine. It could perform most of the mathematical calculations like evaluation of algebraic expressions and mathematical tables correct up to 20 decimal places. Charles Babbage is considered as the father of computer. Why Charles Babbage is considered as father of computer? Because of his research into machines that could calculate. Babbage's difference engine 1 was the first device ever devised that could calculate and print mathematical tables. Next milestone in history of computer is Babbage's analytical engine that was in 1823. Charles Babbage also developed an analytical engine. It was an automatic computing machine designed to do additions at the rate of 60 per minute and had memory also. It was the first mechanical computer. Next turning point in history of computer is Mark I that was in 1944. An engineer Howard Aiken developed the first computer that ran on electricity. It was the first automatic digital computer. It is 8 feet height and 51 feet long. Next breakthrough in history of computer is ENIAC, that is electronic, numeric, integrator and calculator. ENIAC was built by John Prosper Eckert and John William Maudslay in 1946. It was the first general purpose computer. It was very large in size and it used vacuum tubes. Next turning point in history of computer is UNIVAC 1, that is Universal Automatic Computer. UNIVAC 1 was developed by George Prosper Eckert and John William Maudslay in 1951. It was the first commercial computer. It can handle both numeric and text data. Today we winding up our class. Today's activity is to write a short note about why is Charles Babbage known as the father of computer. Okay dear students, today we learned about the history of computer, that is how today's computer came into existence, and we discuss major milestones in history of computer. That are, first one is Abacus, second one is Napier Bots, third one is Pascalite, then Leibniz calculator, then Jacquard loom, then Babbage's difference engine, next one is Babbage's analytical engine, then mark one, then area and univalve. So dear students, please study well and do your homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.